I'm doing number two on the force and friction problems. First, you write down your givens, which are... is the mass equals 14 kilograms. And acceleration equals 4 meters a second squared. And you're trying to find net force. Then, the equation we're going to be using is... net force is equal to mass times acceleration, and then when you plug those in, when you plug the information into the equation, it equals 14 kilograms times 4 meters a second squared. And you multiply that out, and that equals 56 newtons. And that's it.